Maria della Gerusalemme. Camaro tu se la sono come luce. Jerusalem, Paro magodong o dwarurungi mama Yesu singone jomoloyo wadiye dala Jerusalem wayudi ngima
wadiye dala wadiye dala wanyu wadiye dala Jerusalem wadiye dala
pinyune no galo ni pinyorumo.
In fact, it's just about 50 something hours. I was sitting with Bidel here on this lawn, and we spent a wonderful 2 hours together, just me and Fidel, and we had a very wonderful conversation. At the end of our conversation, I invited him to lunch, but he rejected my offer. He said, "No, Dad, I have better things to do. I have some friends I'm going to meet. I've got a lunch date with those friends." So he left me alone here to eat lunch with his mother. He was going to meet his friends. And then in the evening he would call me again, when he was with those friends of his, to tell me that we are having fun here you are, but there's something that I wanted to tell you, but I'll come the morning to tell you. That was the last time we talked together, less than 48 hours ago. But as fate would have it, a few hours we would get a phone call telling us that Fidel is no more. But that is really how the Lord had planned it. It's not how we have wished it, but that is how it was ordained to happen. His real names are Fidel Castro Odhiambo Macarius Odinga. He reaches out everywhere and he comes and informs me of what is happening. So he's my source of information around. Now Fidel has left this young lady here. Just stand up, just stand up. This is Luam. Luam Odinga. Fidel Odinga. You can see this young, beautiful girl. Fidel knew how to choose them.
Yeah.
Jerusalem mucho. Amina.
Fariji pamoja na wewe ndugu yangu na mama Aida na familia yenu yote. We are here to condole with you at this very difficult time. We are here to share your sorrow. We are here to give comfort to you and your whole family. I'm also here to join all of you in mourning somebody who was also my friend. As Raila has said, Fidel had no boundaries. He had friends across the political divide, across the ethnic divide. He knew not the rich or the poor. He was a very, very sociable character and a man who we will miss.
Na kwa kufika na kwa kuomboleza pamoja na sisi. Natoa shukrani kwa rais kufika siku ya leo na marafiki wengi. Dwale yuko hapa, Peter Kenneth yuko hapa, marafiki wangu wengi walikuwa hapa siku ya leo. Wengine zilikuwa sijaona tangu ile mawimbi makali. Lakini sasa Fidel amewaleta hapa. Kwa hivyo natoa shukrani sana kwa Fidel kwa kuwaleta tena hapa kwa kinguni. Natoa shukrani sana kwenu na mimi nasema Mungu atuweka Fidel mahali pema peponi.
Away from us when things got bad. Clear I saw you smiling in the sun. Wanna feel your warmth upon me. Wanna be the one. I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let you. So tired, I can't sleep.